Very good morning. Once again, today we will going to be see third unit R programming part in the arithmetical process. In arithmetical, we already seen basic sum procedure like a mathematical function, algebra function, everything we will done. So for we will go for the next level of arithmetic mean calculation, meridian, quantize, mode calculation. We will going to see one by one today. This overall we will going to be say as a center territory. From this center territory, we will going to be calculate the results based as an input. From we have used the whole data for the last 5 years or 10 years data. In the data, we will you calculate the mode for the particular field and meridian for that field, like means. So mean in the sense is going to be calculate the average part. Okay, we will see one by one. So first we have see the mode from this example. See from this table there is a age field and frequency field. See based on these ages, this field we will going to be used to calculate the mean. So here totally see this example, consider the data set showing determined age of 11 people in whole year. See here there is a different ages will be there. So 54, 55, 56, 57, 58 and 60. From this total 11 ages, 11 person ages, there is some ages are repeatedly it is there. 54 come thrice, 55 come single time, 56 come single time, 57 come twice, 58, 60 it both all comes twice. So we will going to be write frequently how many times the data will come. So age will be one of the part and frequency will number of times the same age repeatedly it comes. So now in this data we will going to calculate the data value to find how many times it will come for the maximum number. So now we will find this part is calculated for mode. So the 54 will come thrice. So it will going to be take the mode of this example. Okay. From next example, we will going to be see by using mean calculation. So mean is we can say as an average. So average, how we can calculate the average? So from the average, we will going to be use total number or sum of the total number. So from the top, we will going to be sum from the total number here. Okay. So it is for sum of all digit. See, this is the other method to calculate the matrix form, but we will use the range in the value mean x. So in the mean we will use the syntax like x is our variable inside the range from terms. Then if the not applicable value is it is that, then we will going to be consider the rules. So first we will check the x is our value. Inside the x we loaded all the digits. Okay, from this digit we will going to be calculate the mean. So this is our mean area to calculate. So it going to be load in the result. So once the result we have to print, we will got a result of mean value. Okay. So next we will going to be see like a meridian values. So this meridian value we will calculate from the meridian syntax. Meridian syntax is as usual, once we have used to x is a value, then if the not applicable values it is there, then we will find, we will neglect that one. If it is there, we will got a different result. So we have to check the condition base, we have to neglect, and we will calculate the mean digit. So mean calculation it is the okay. Then you have to calculate now as a meridian part. From the meridian part we will calculate it here. So load the value in x. So once if it is loaded, it going to be calculate the meridian of that x. So once the meridian value is going to be stored in the meridian dot result variable, after we will print the result of meridian result. Next we will see the mode. Mode means it is the which category, which type of inputs we are passing in that input calculation. So the mode here we will go to calculate the highest number occupied. It is the data set we will go to use. So for the input here, there is a different data we will go to give insert here. So based on the input, the which type of mode we are going to be calculated here. So in this example, we will load the value into R. So the R input is here, it is loaded. So once we will calculate the mode of this V value. So we will calculate the get mode of V, and we'll going to be print the result. So this result will be going to be printed here. So this is the one line, it is another line to print. So once if it is printed, we will calculate the output for the number. Second example, here we will going to be calculate the value. It is here, it is a characters. So we will print the result as it comes as a character output. Okay. So these are all going to be taken as a example of from this Art of R programming books, and some of the references books are added here. Use it. Thank you.